I want to finish it. मुझे ये finish करना, लेकिन इसका एक episode इतना ज़्यादा time ले रहा था कि just बहुत ज़्यादा. It was enormous. That's fast travel.
Are you ready for this fight?
Seriously?
I'm just stranded in Auroa, like everybody else.
But you knew Paul Walker. You served with him?
Yeah, once upon a time. After that cargo ship sank and Auroa went dark, my unit was sent here to recon the Big Island. Our chopper got taken out by drones.
Just you?
There are a few more of us around the island. We're outnumbered and outgunned.
Behind enemy lines and surrounding.
Hey, there's a saying about paratroopers. By definition, every time we jump in, we're surrounded.
You lost some people.
Are things gonna be cool between you and Jace?
I don't know. We'll see.
Thank you. cuts!
Thank you. Okay, you're in my...
Was hoping you can shed some light on this.
The truth is, I don't know anymore.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Israel is clear. We should be out of range of the sensors.
Dead.
mission is A. This is A.
Follow me.
Not without me. I'll find you.
Sure you want to destroy the schematics? There is some good that could come from your invention.
I'm too afraid of what's said looking to. We need to get to the Red Razor outpost.
Got it.
This is the toughest mission I've ever had. But the sensitivity is so high, I have to lower that sensitivity. I must scroll it more than once to hit those things.
Let's go.
Dragon Boost is after a robot thing.
Glad to see you in one piece.
More or less. Why didn't you tell me what you were doing for David?
Man, I don't know. I didn't want to say anything if we didn't get any results.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Of course. I mean, he's my friend.
Look, things have been kind of intense for me. I'm not used to someone saving my life so often.
Hey, I'm your ally against evil drones and wraiths with machine guns.
Thank you for everything. Okay, let's fix the mess I started. How far are you?
Basically. It's the architecture. It's giving me trouble.
You are hopeless without me. You got some work to do.
Some what is going to come out of this?
We ready to save Auroa?
Fox received a recording from his source. I'm not sure, but I think it could help.
What is it?
Play the recording.
I met a lot of Skelltech employees who are mad at you.
The outcasts. Sentinel hasn't taken care of them yet?
They're naive, but they can learn. They can do some good for the island.
They're small-minded, fearful. If they think the world is going to destroy them, it will.
Well, we need them. So maybe we can change their minds.
Some people don't change, Nomad.
But some of them do. You and Paula cool now?
I hope so. I've known her almost her whole adult life, you know?
You're kind of her mentor.
A mentor is more than a boss. More than a friend, even. I've guided her entire career. I don't want her to feel betrayed.
Well, she's here now. That's something. It's at least a start. You healed up from the bombing attack? I mean, in your head?
Yeah, well, I had to deal with the aftermath. First team to inspect the site. I still remember all those broken windows, shattered shards of glass. I kept thinking, we can fix those. We can fix those. I got the windows fixed, but I stopped scheduling non-vital meetings in the Skell Foundation head office. It's different than when you see something on TV. It's just reporters and sirens. It's the smell. So acrid, it singes your nostrils like the energy around you has been sucked away, you know?
Yeah, I do.
And the bombers were never caught. We never knew if another one was coming. We suspected the outcast, but now that Sentinel's taken over, I wonder.
You're the one who asked Sentinel to step in.
Yeah, that's on me.
Genius. I need you to tell me everything you can about all the lethal drones out there.
Of course. Anything I can do to help undo what I've done. It all started with two basic military training drones. the incubus for ground and its airborne sister, the succubus. They were then multi-purpose, giving birth to new models. Aemon and his flying sibling, Murmur, were taught to patrol areas in the wild. Aime and Malphus were designated for location defense. The meanest models were Andras and Stolas, search and destroy drones that the wolves just love.
I'm sure they're all perfectly tailored for whatever Walker's got in mind. Go on.
Behemoths are massive tank-like machines with incredible firepower. You'll mostly find them guarding infrastructure and strategic assets. Azrael's, on the other hand, are long-range, high-altitude spy drones. They're capable of recon over a wide array of land and utilize heat sensors and pattern recognition to identify threats and intrusions. They aren't very well suited for battle, though. They mostly just point out targets so that strike forces can do the dirty work.
Thanks, genius. Wish me luck. You sure this virus is gonna work?
Absolutely. It's not a computer virus like any other. Yes, it will hack systems controlling a sector of drones, but this virus includes an evolutionary algorithm.
Machine learning backdoor malware? I like my attacks a little simpler.
But our opponent, the systems, they're too complex to come at them with anything less. But don't worry. Paul and I will make it work.
I hope so, genius. I hope so. I suppose you got tricked into inviting private military contractors into Auroa.
Well, I mean, not exactly. We're self-governing.
You used to be.
Okay, we used to be. We needed security. Not just as a police force, but as security. At least that's what Miles got me to finally admit.
Against pirates and the Moleman and such?
Our drone security was limited. It still is. If unauthorized people land, we would know about it, but we couldn't do anything about it.
You're obviously not afraid of squatters. You were afraid of corporate spies.
We do get spies from time to time. Don't tell the shareholders, but the more our tech discoveries are disseminated throughout the world, the better off it'll be. But I was worried about the safety of our staff, the bombing. I just never imagined the antibiotics would be more deadly than the illness. Sentinel snuck a private army into the abandoned U.S. military complexes. Stone's been planning this takeover from day one. My colleague, Ayana Puri, who dealt with this, certainly has a better picture.
Hey, what's the deal with this chick on all the video screens? Ayana Puri?
Yeah, my CFO.
I guess she's just, fulfilling her regular job duties, sharing the company news.
Yeah. Did you see the one where she said I was crazy? Having a mental breakdown or something?
It's not a bad propaganda campaign.
She's not as smart as she thinks she is. Her strategies were always traditional. She's never had any real vision.
So why keep her?
She seems so genuinely concerned about the employees' welfare. Now I see she's just playing office politics. She's more clever than smart. She's effectively taken over as CEO.
That outcast bombing must have hit you pretty hard.
Maybe you read about it. I lost my wife in the September 11th attack on the World Trade Center.
Sorry. I didn't know. I guess I can't blame you for bringing in Stone and Sentinel.
Do you know what it feels like to lose someone?
Yeah, I do.
You get all torn up inside. You get to feel like you're falling, but it's an endless fall. You grab hold of anything you can.
So what am I grabbing hold of now?
I don't know. Us. We need you, Nomad. But you probably need us every bit as much.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
Skell told me about a hospital in Liberty. What can you tell me about it?
It's one of the best in the world, for starters. Everything is state of the art. They're even using AI to help make diagnosis. They do a lot of groundbreaking work, cyber prosthetics, cosmetic surgery, well-being therapy. And the best part is, it's all free to anyone on Auroa.
I'll have to remember that if I need to get patched up.
You might want to make an appointment before you go. There's been a lot more patients since Sentinel took over.
I bet it doesn't help that there's no way to get doctors or supplies in with the island on lockdown.
Even worse, Sentinel soldiers get priority. They get real suspicious of any civilians coming in with injuries. Now people are afraid to see a doctor because they're afraid of being interrogated.
Thanks for the help, Fox. I'll see you later.
It's been late night, so that's a problem, but I just want to complete that mission on the top, so thank you again, thanks for watching, and I'll continue that in the next video. Thank you for watching, and the video is like,